What's my microphone? It's muted. Hello, everyone. Today I'm going to be doing Undertale. I'm going to try and do genocide one. I've already done neutral and pacifist. And, I'm still waiting for Azure Dreamer to finish editing. I did the true pacifist one. I'm waiting for the Azure Dreamer thing to load, and that'll be that should be uploaded in about half an hour after the stream started. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna be on a genocide route, and my friend GLaDOS Zero, you may know him as Kids Gamer, sent me the thing, sent me a guide. Be better now. Just trying to find a good volume for my game audio. Level of violence. Flower can't remember anything. Yeah, he wasted his memory. Hello character I don't want to kill, but I'm going to because I'm on a walk. So my friend, we can do the game normally until we get to the part where she leaves me. Just asking my friend a question. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill everything I come along. I already know this one. is the part where we have to grind. Is how you grind monsters. Hold up and down in the corner. That's what I said to do when you get here. Hold up and down in the corner. Just grind. This may take a while. How long does it take to grind and kill the monsters? Oh, the next room. Oh. Okay, so you're meant to join me next week. Can I wrap this thing? We seem to be going pretty good on views. Yeah, let me just move this over. That. Well, 2 likes already. I wonder who's watching my video. He said I just let it do this until it says but nobody came. Yeah, I blocked that out. Thinks I'm making it or not. Wait, what? Ah, I wasn't paying attention. Oops. I forgot he can attack me back. Can I donate to the spider bug sale to avoid Muffet or not? Do I have to kill Muffet or not? Well, we have we had 4 viewers, now it's down to 3, but there's a pretty good stream. I forgot, now I remember the thumbnail, I chose the kill bun from Among Us. How long is it going to take for this? I'm level 3. I'm already level 3 and I haven't even left this room. Yeah, unfortunately this is what we have to do for Genocide 1. He said keep doing this until I got an attack that it says nobody came when I in a fight. Let me just check something quickly. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm doing everything correctly. I'm asking my friend if I can avoid Muffet by donating to the spider bug sale or not. Okay, yes, he said kill her, so I'm not gonna donate to it. Okay, let's just get on with this stream. Yeah, I know she's in Hotland. Yeah, that doesn't work. It works on any edge except for this one. me just go grab some candy. Okay, let me just eat for a bit. Okay, let me check the guide quickly. Okay, let's just tell my cook look at the guide. Pretty sure I just do this for a while. Let me just save the file. Alright, I could have just gone over there. Save point. Didn't fully heal them. I wonder if we'll find Ghast on this route, but I don't think you do, but yeah. It's possible. I just don't think we do find him. And if we do find him, do we get to fight him? The stream's probably a little bit boring so far, but eventually we'll move on. I wonder if we'll get more monsters if we do it like this. I also wonder if it'll work over here. How long is this gonna take? We've already been streaming for about 20 minutes. Is that how long it takes to do this grind? This may take a long time, but at the end it'll be worth it. We're gonna kill Sans. just wait a sec. Duh! No, I forgot. Wait, I didn't see it. Oh, okay, it's just the music's gonna be scary. So if you think you might be scared, then if you're watching it as a live stream, just stop watching for a bit or mute it or you can just skip it if I've already live streamed it. That is. Okay, how do I leave this? Okay, things are like keeps going. But it's not very scary, I'm sure you'll be fine. I ask for cinnamon and she makes butterscotch. Good thing I've pretty much already memorized this part. Okay, I'm pretty sure now. Okay, yeah, everything else is just normal. What the? Why did you leave already? Yeah. Yes, I know it's kind of sad, but we're not gonna say about we have to do it. Okay, so I said just go to Snowden and something about puzzles being deactivated. Just check the guide. Okay. Are we gonna meet scenes again? I think we are. Fun fact, Sans and Papyrus are both halves of Gaster. If you only see what they say, just slow it down. Oh wait, this part. Never mind. Okay, so I said box word, he said put something in. Okay, so what do I do? Okay. Okay, start the dance. Okay. Put the butterscotch. All puzzles. Do I put in all of this stuff? it's a good bat. But I thought that... Yeah, I put the butterscotch pie in and took the tough guy bat. Do I put these four in? Oh, yeah. I'll just kill this guy quickly. I'll just have to kill this guy quickly while I wait. I'm confused, what do I do? Ah. Yeah. Maybe I can just call GLaDOS. Maybe you can explain it to me. Hello? 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 I am confused. What do you mean it won't work? Behind the sun? Ah, stand behind the sun, sure. One? Like this? Ah, okay, yeah. I'll just do this waiting. I'm guessing I need to fight 13. No. Whoa, that's a new one. Never seen this guy before. He's a different version. Weird, I can't hear him in the voice chat. I'm level of violence 7.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh yeah, so I just had to change my microphone back.
Ah.
So what? Yeah, you have to do that. Nobody told me this, but I found this out by myself.
Yeah? What up?
So, I found this out by myself. You can stand behind the sign and do it.
Okay.
Safely. You can't do it anywhere else. I couldn't find a way to do it anywhere else.
Okay.
But, you know that, so, you know that monster, that Snowdrake with the, glasses, Chilldrake?
Yeah.
So, that's actually, Snowdrake only has one life, and, if you kill Snowdrake after that, you can only kill, Chilldrake after that.
Sure. I've just killed two Chilldrakes.
Yeah, I can see on the stream.
Yeah.
There's me and my brother are actually watching it right now.
Yeah. Huh. By the way, there's a...
I just opened out the docs. I just opened it up,
okay.
but it didn't specifically say go behind the sign.
Okay.
It did say behind the sign, but it just didn't say go behind it.
Yeah.
And for Sans, I gave you a link with that, and I'm not helping you with Undyne either. I can't help you with her.
Kay.
I just got used to the attacks. There's just one attack I'm really bad at.
Just like me and Ezreal Dreamer, there's only like one attack that I'm not very good at.
Yeah. But Undyne, it requires skill, and so does Sans. Undyne's like a medium boss. All the bosses on Pacifist are actually
Undyne the Undying?
Undyne the Undying.
Is the attacks different?
Attacks are very different. Very intense.
Do you not just have a shield to block the spears, or is it just lots more spears?
There's a lot more spears.
Okay.
Trust me. And sometimes, if you're lucky, you get to level 11, which gives you 60 health, which makes the fight much more easier.
Okay.
I accidentally got on it. It's like a 75% chance that you just get a lower level than that.
Well, I'm level of violence 7.
That's great. So you're doing very well. Do you have any more questions?
Not really.
Okay.
Here's a quick, actually,
just saying, all other bosses, other than Undyne and Sans, die in one hit.
Other than Sans and Undyne?
Yeah.
What about Metatron and Neo?
They die in one hit.
Wait, can you kill Metatron and Neo in one hit?
Yes.
Oh,
kill
okay.
Metatron and Neo in one hit. There's no strategy for him.
What?
He doesn't even attack you.
What?
Yeah.
That's...
It's just really cool. It's like, oh no! It's a new boss! I'm gonna have to fight him with all my might! It's gonna take so long! And then you like slap him once, and then he's like, ah! Ah! It's pretty easy for that.
I just want to see.
You don't fight Alphys. And,
Ghoul's
pretty easy too.
Wait, you don't fight Alphys, or you do?
You don't.
Alphys
escapes. As Ghoul, you kill him in an instant.
And... Oh, so you know how he told me not to watch the timeline and spoil Undertale? I played Neutral and Pacifist and thought it wouldn't hurt to watch it. And now I know what happens after you kill Sans, yeah.
Yeah, it's not nice. In fact, you have to wait 10 minutes just to play the game after doing the evil ending.
Wait, you do? I thought it just has you killing Flowey.
No. Not that. You get killed after that, and then you give somebody your soul, And then they end up like 10 minutes and they're like, okay, let's
think
see what you're gonna do again.
I think I remember. The green guy.
That's actually the first fallen human. You know what it means?
Charles.
Name the fallen
Kara?
Human.
Yeah.
Yeah. It wasn't naming you. You were naming them. It didn't say name you, it said name the fallen human. Yeah, you were naming Kara, so technically, Kara's now with Mario.
What?
Yeah. Anyway, I just checked it. So, me and my brother are watching. Actually, is my brother watching? I'll just go check.
I said, I'd appreciate if he'd leave the call. I'm trying to just.
No, Aaron's watching something else, actually.
Okay.
Do you know anybody else who's watching?
No, I'm not sure. Unless you're watching right now, I'm not sure if anyone is watching. All I know is I have 2 likes. Is that you and your brother? Does your brother
no.
have it? Okay, but I have. I just have 2 likes
on
my
brother. My brother didn't go on the computer. He's watching Still Shapes and Beats right now. Except he's looking at a different.
On level 8, Ice Cap. On level 8, Ice Cap is really easy. Only one monster left by the looks of it. Apparently, there's an Easter egg that only happens, like, I don't know, 1 every 4 times you play the game where Alpheus gets the wrong number and calls you asking for a pizza. And something similar
what?
Sense. apparently, when you play, there's like a 1 in 4 or 5 chance that Alpheus is gonna call you with the wrong number and ask for a pizza.
I don't even know what you just said. It's really hard to make it out. It's really hard to make it out. So, was the Amalgamates hard?
Not extremely. I was able to. Some of them I did first try, the other ones I got and died to. Some of them I didn't get hit at all. Yeah, but I've worked at the attack for pretty much all of them. What?
I just opened up a video portal, but the entire game is Google Translated.
What?
It is replaced by an Android war machine that has representatives of Pelagius for the inconvenience. Shattering glass. Congratulations! Take me down! Check it out!
Okay, there's the last one.
Turret retire. Nah.
Okay, just one more.
Goddess's voice sounds so good. I'm also watching the stream as well.
Turns out when you're on level like 7 or 8, ice caps are so easy. On pacifist, they're almost impossible. I had to flee. I could not work out how to spell on pacifist, so I just flee. Someone beat the entire game, not including the final boss, aka Mega Flowey, in Undertale, without moving his soul, like during the attacks.
Okay.
He beat every single boss except for a Mega Flowey. Well, not including genocide and pacifist bosses. He was able to complete a neutral route except for a Mega Flowey without moving his soul to dodge attacks.
Let's be here with it.
Okay, I finally killed up. I finally killed all the monsters. It's so annoying how now it's stung, but nobody came over and over. Do I have to fight like that? Yeah, I still have to fight the doggo that doesn't want me to move.
Yeah.
I could probably just one hit him. And nope,
oh,
two hit.
I sent for Sans.
Yeah, I've actually already watched a video of someone killing Sans.
Yeah. The video I sent is actually just It's just how I learnt all the attacks, really. First person shooter one.
I just killed a snowman.
Did you take his body parts?
Yeah, everything, all three, like you said.
Yeah, okay. Nice.
Mm-hmm. I'm just skipping everyone's dialogue.
You are? You just tap Z and X repeatedly. That's what
I do. Yeah. And I somehow just walked through the electricity maze. I guess he didn't turn it on.
Oh, that's because, that's not you. Somebody else is controlling you.
What?
Yeah.
Now, can I get this? I can't even move this snowball.
Troll face IRL.
I just walked right past the finder way. I'm gonna kill Papyrus for the first time. Not because definitely not because I kept failing on Pacifist 1. Why can't I switch it? Really, you're gonna make me do that. I think I might leave the call since I'm doing a live stream. Why can't I switch it? I need to switch it so that I can get past this part. Now can I? Why can't I switch it? Wait, what? It's already switched. Weird. Now to kill the dog couple. First time I killed them, second time I pet them, lost, and now I'm gonna kill them again. Easy. I've memorized how to survive this attack, now it's easy. Looks like now that I've killed one of them, the other is going to be a bit harder. Ow. Oh yeah, all puzzles are deactivated, never mind. Thank you. to Grave Digger. I think. Never mind. No. Lex killed Great Dugger for the second time. I killed a lot of guys on the next round. I completely forgot about the guide. Oh, that should be fine. Just as good as maybe. Thought he said I could one hit all the bosses. I can't one hit in this game. There's one of the bosses you can't just one hit. Where's Papyrus? I think he said I could one hit him. Just said get to Snowdon and place stuff in the box. Yep, here we are. Okay, now what does the game say? Go to Snowdon Town, then put the snowman pieces in a box and save. Everything else I should throw away. Wait. Oh, equip the glove. Oops. Okay. Don't read that part. He said for what in that way all of the stuff. I think it said to go into the shop. Let me check. Okay. Go to the shop, steal all the cinnamon. Everyone. Okay, fight Papyrus and kill him. I can do that. Whoops. I think they're scared of me. Game for an hour and I'm about to kill Papyrus. I could have taken the right before I fight Papyrus I need the toilet, so toilet break, be back in about a minute. That's not a minute, that's more than 20 seconds. Yeah, that's like 40 seconds. Okay, let's kill the virus. I think you said I can one hit him. What? Bible powers? That was easy. Okay, let me check the guide. First waterfall I see, go right into it and walk behind it. Okay, I'm guessing like a waterfall at the back of the front. No, that's not a waterfall. Really? Okay, so this is kind of embarrassing, but I have to equip this tutu. And then throw away the bandage. Now I need to find the crystal cheese. Papyrus didn't come. There's Undyne. The puzzle's already solved, it said. To just kill every monster I come across, don't spare any. I wonder why all the puzzles are deactivated. Wait, I solved the puzzle differently. Weird. So it said just go to the crystal cheese. So just get to the crystal cheese, that's what it said. This part. To tell the truth, this part's easy. Well, I think I'm close to like halfway through. I'm not entirely sure. But it turns out it's not as simple as I thought, so my friend sent me a guide on how to do it. Decided to live stream it too. Also, it turns out on this one all puzzles are deactivated for some reason.
Or what?
I don't know why, but on this one, all puzzles are deactivated.
All what's are deactivated?
Puzzles.
Oh,
puzzle. I'm about to do this. Okay, so what did it say to do in this one again? Okay. Go to the next one. Then go to the room with bridges. Flowey. What about Flowey? First of all, before you see walk right into him, go behind. Wait, wrong one. Oh, Flowey deactivated. When you get to the crystal trees, we will go to the next room. Then go to the room with bridges and find a bridge that goes from what? That goes west from the west of them. Find a bridge that goes west of these ones. No. Okay, this way. That's, yeah. So did he say it? Hang on. Take the ballot shoes and equip them. Okay, so I equip the ballot shoes. No, I don't need help. Okay. Head your way to the Gerson's shop. I forgot where that is. I think, can't remember exactly where it is. I think it's just that turtle guy. Wait, what? That's what it does. Ow. Okay, that's what it is. That was easy. You just need to find Gerson's trap, wherever that is. Wait, I don't think he's gonna come this time. Oh, that's nice. Again. Guess this. That was easy. No, not here. I actually don't know what that code for the piano thing is. So I believe this is the correct way. Is this the correct way? I hope I'm going the right way. Can I just leave her behind? Maybe, or maybe don't take an umbrella. How is it raining on the ground? Okay, sounds like everything's good. Okay, let's just keep going until we get to that shop. It's this part. To tell the truth, this part's really easy. Yeah, this part's really easy. It's like one of the only times I've been hit ever playing this game. Time for the garbage dump. Time for the garbage dump part. I hope I'm doing it properly. think I know what that's meant to be. That's meant to be when Char falls down the Azrael. Oh, that was easy. Glad dummy. Not dummy, glad dummy. Okay, good. This is okay, let's check the guide. Yeah, don't buy anything, because... He said go into this room and stop doing that. Terry. So I just need to keep doing this until then nobody can. We're level 9. We're probably gonna be level 10 after this. Gonna. Yeah, level 10. He's gone. I one hit both of them. So I think next is an undying fight. Wait, no, I need to go back. I made a mistake. I meant to keep doing the thing. I forgot. Completely forgot I meant to keep doing it. been live streaming for a long time. I think we should almost be at Outlands and almost at Undying. I'm just gonna test something. Hello? Is this still working? Okay. Hello? Never mind. Okay, I know. On a wireless microphone. This thing is on top of my hand. Okay, now I can do the Undying fight. Really, I still have to do this one. It's really annoying. I thought Flowey would have like deactivated or deactivated it. Thought Flowey would have solved it for me already. Thought that's what Flowey did. out for the part where I unfortunately have to kill that kid. Enough one dying then dying. I don't need help, I'm pretty sure I can do this. Imagine if I just beat the entire... This is gonna be easy. What? Maybe not. She's harder than I thought. What? That is a new attack I've never seen before. You know what, I'm just gonna attack her. I might die, but I'm gonna keep attacking. This is a bit awkward because, as you said, crawl. There's a bit of a delay, but I just died.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
So, I tried earlier on the. Yeah, you died right here. It's on the stream. You died right now. Just right now.
Huh.
Anyway, so. Wait. So, how to. Yeah.
You're a bit loud because of the undying fight. I mean, it's a bit quiet. Yeah. No, I meant you're really quiet because of the fight's loud. If you want. I could just try turning you up. Yeah, I could try just turning you up. Never mind, you're at 200%. Okay, I'll just survive this attack. Doesn't Undyne know I'm a master at surviving this certain attack? The one where spears come out of the ground and go towards you.
Oh,
okay, that looks like it should help a bit. Ah. He said don't wash. I accidentally washed. Been streaming for a very long time. Looks like it's about a 10-second delay. Thank you. Oops, I muted myself. Well, now that I'm unmuted, I could go. Why can't I be in her? She seems so easy! I can't even get her to half health! Video set to stay as focused as I can and not get distracted. Can I just walk away from them? Well, I only hit it once and I get the devil down. Stay focused. Thank you. it's just I keep dying to this hard boss. Dude, those yellow spears are almost. Those yellow spears going really fast are like impossible to block. If only I had like 200 health. I hate the really slow spears. That was like impossible. Right, I'm gonna keep looking at the undone tips video. Let's just try and do this again. Watch the video a tiny bit more, and it had one more good tip. And it had one more tip. Thank you. think I'm about to beat her. As long as I don't get too hit too much. Come on, don't die. Okay. I'm out of cinnamon buns. Please say I can survive for long enough. She was like 2 hits away from dying. In this sense, a boss fight is gonna be like 20 times harder. If the sense. I'm gonna have a bad time. Well, I'm definitely getting better. I haven't eaten a single bun. What? GLaDOS keeps bursting. At least I've gone this far in just 2 hours. I've made this much project and progress in 2 hours. And if you take away the 30 minutes I've been spent trying to kill Undyne. No, I'm not gonna call. Why would I call? Ah, my nose was itchy. if my nose wasn't itchy, then I would be on full health right now. The slow spears are the hardest to block. Whoa, that's not perfect. I hate it when fights don't have a pen. If I get hit.
Get hit once and I lose focus and lose the entire battle.
I always want to uninstall the game. Call you, I'll be less focused. Trust it. What the? Insane attacks make up for our low defense. Stupid itchy nose. Turns out an itchy nose can be lethal in this game.
What the? I blocked it with my shield, but it still went. It went through the shield. Why does it keep doing that? How come my shield keeps on glitching and not working? I'm going to fail. I'm going to fail this one. I already know it. I'm going to try, but I already know I'm going to fail. Oh, at least this is an attack I can handle. Shaking and you can do it. Dude, I blocked all of his attacks. The game's glitching. I'm pressing the button to do it at the time that you're supposed to do it, and it's not counting it as doing it. You can watch it in slow-mo. I'm blocking them. It's just the game doesn't think it. Well, I haven't watched it in slow-mo myself, but I know that it's not my fault. see her get, when she does that attack it, get hit once and then everything falls apart. I quit.